It is October 1941, with the Germans' call Operation Typhoon just entered its third week. The final push to capture Moscow proves very hard for the Wehrmacht. Now that the Rasputitsa is frozen solid, the offensive may be moving quicker, but it's also getting very cold and the Germans are not equipped for winter. That doesn't change the fact that they are still in a hurry to get to Moscow. To get there, it is essential to capture the towns along the Moscow highway. This road, one of the few paved roads that lead to Moscow, is absolutely essential to bring forward the reserves and supplies that will be needed for the Germans to capture the Russian capital. In an attempt to trap the 32nd Army, which is defending Vyazma, a two-pronged attack is staged to take the last major town on the highway before Moscow. This mission is part of the North Pincer, which moves forward to cross the Dnieper River at Klushkovo. This small village will prove a big test. The attackers will need to be very cautious and very quick at the same time. It will be paramount to secure this river crossing as quickly as possible.
Thank you. Haben wir Spielkarten dabei? Alles klar.
Ja, wohin mit dem Ding?
Wo soll das Ding hin?
Dann wollen wir mal!
Melde, Fahrzeug ist wieder kampfbereit. brauchen.